I think it is an exciting time like no other in human history, because change is the new norm. And when you look at it, you know, so for instance, if you look back, you know, 500 years ago, 1,000 years ago, you know, the lives that people led were between generations were the same. So kind of the life that, you know, one person led was essentially the same as what their grandparents had and what their grandchildren would have. Now, today, I think what we're seeing is that new technology, new scientific findings are enabling new technology and new scientific findings. And that change is happening, making change happen more rapidly. And so things are going to change dramatically within our life several times over. You know, even if you just look back at the last 10 years with the advent of the internet and with the advent of, you know, smartphones, how much has changed everything. And so I think you're going to see that more and more, and it's going to happen more rapidly. And so it's an exciting time. It's also a scary time that, you know, all these things are going to be hard to adjust to. And so we're going to really have to kind of change how we think about ourselves and how we think about the world, because it's going to change really rapidly.